गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे वी गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट फाइलम हेमिकोर्डेट्स एंड इट्स द लास्ट फाइलम बिफोर द कोर्डेट्स नोटोकॉर्ड बेयरिंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स. सो हेमिकोर्डेट्स, हियर इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ हेमिकोर्डेट्स. दे आर नोन एज दे आर वॉर्म लाइक ऑर्गेनिजम्स. एग्जाम्पल इज बेलेनोग्लोसस. Example is, or you can say tongue or acorn worm, the best example of hemichordates. Characteristic features, they have soft body and unsegmented body. That means their body is not partitioned into different compartments. They are worm-like and bilaterally symmetrical, triploblastic, poorly developed nervous system, as we have seen in case of echinodermates. Actually, this hemichordate have quite of similar features that of echinodermates, and it has evolved some features which are similar to chordates. So actually it forms a connecting link between non-chordates and chordates. Okay, so hemichordates are actually connecting link between chordates and non-chordates animals. Okay, so organ system level of organization, there are no appendages, but there is vital vascular system, again like echinodermates. Its body is divided into three main regions: proboscis, collar, and trunk. So they are also known as tricinomates. Tricinomates for having proboscis, collar, and trunk. This upper part is proboscis. This extensive part works as a mouth, or and to engulf food particles. Okay, it also helps in locomotion because it is actually ciliated, so it has function in locomotion as well as capturing food particles. Okay, and collar, this collar region bears tentacles. That means it has function in sensory system. So sensory system is actually derived from this collar region and this trunk region. This trunk region has this gill slits. Gill slits is characteristic features of chordates. So there are some features which are similar to chordates and some features are similar to non-chordates. So that's why it is connecting link between chordates and non-chordates. So this trunk region is basically have digestive as well as reproductive function. Okay, this is anus, this is hepatic region, open circulatory system. There are no specialized vessels for transportation of blood. So this is hepatic region for you can say the blood transportation all over the body of hemichordate, for this tongue or acorn worm. Okay, so proboscis, collar, and trunk, there are three regions. There is complete digestive tract, U-shaped tract. It is U-shaped tract, and with anus near the mouth. Buccal, there is a buccal, or there is a buccal diverticulum or stomochord. There is a stomochord present in proboscis, this region. This, what is stomochord, is hollow tube which is extended dorsally from pharynx into proboscis, and it serves as communicating you can say entity between with oral cavity. So it serves as to communicate with oral cavity. Okay, actually the nervous system is very reduced type, is not well developed, and have stomochord just to communicate. You can say it works as a nervous system. There is a dorsal heart with two longitudinal vessels and open type of circulatory system. Respiration through gill slits, again features of chordates. Okay, so respiration through gill slits or body surface, excretion through proboscis gland or glomerulus. Sexes may be separate or united, and its Tornaria larva. Tornaria is very important. Tornaria is free swimming larva of hemichordates, and this Tornaria larva structurally very similar to bipinnaria larva of starfish. So another, it's you can say a similar feature to that of echinodermates or non-chordates. Affinities with chordates, yani कोडेट्स से उसको कैसे जोड़ते हैं, इस चीज को कैसे वो चीज कनेक्ट करती है, तो प्रेजेंस ऑफ गिल स्लिट्स, डोर्सल होलो सिंगल नॉन गैंग्लियोनेटेड नर्व कॉर्ड, यू कैन सी. सो दीज आर द फीचर्स विच आर एक्चुअली कनेक्टेड विद, विच कनेक्ट्स हेमिकोडेट्स समहाउ विद कोडेट्स. एंड डिफरेंसेस, देयर इज एब्सेंस ऑफ हेड, there is absence of paired appendages, absence of tail, endoskeleton, and there is a presence of only single layer epidermis. So all of these features are of chordates which are absent in case of hemichordates. And these are three parts: proboscis, collar and trunk, and their functions. So it's all about hemichordates, which is a connecting link between chordates and non-chordates. Here are some affinities and dissimilarities or differences between chordates and non-chordates, and these are characteristic features. So tomorrow we would start with phylum Chordata. Thank you.